What the hecky decky is Pookie doing here?
Welcome to Pookie Tries, and today we're going to try the hand and flower. I'll start with the orange wine. It is another type of white wine. It's called Laranja Mecânica, and I believe that it is from Portugal. I'm just going to try it. Nice and crisp, delicious, with a little bit of the spice kick at the end as well.
So today we've got the turbot, which what we've done is we gently grill it in some lobster oil. You've then got a tart, which is diced lobster, diced clove, artichoke, top some artichoke foam. You've then got scallop and lobster roe on the top. You've then got a sweet lemon gel and a shellfish bisque, which we sauce at the end.
That sounds absolutely yummy. So I can't wait to try it. This is one of the best sausage roll I ever had. So light, and the meat inside you can taste like taste all the goodie. It's not like all the fat packing in. He is having duck liver parfait with the brioche, and for me, I'm having a thin mine with the date sauce and the crispy beef. Big bite. I'm pinching a little bit of a heat duck liver parfait. Cut like a butter. Look at that. Let's have a taste. Like having the savory ice cream with the jam. Lovely. Wow. Look at my turbot. I ordered turbot with lobster, and it comes like lobster in the pie thing. And that lobster sauce, lobster bisque.
That's a bisque sauce. Just one.
Yeah, a little bit more. On the other side. And this is
Lemon gel.
Lemon gel, yeah. I'm going in. Oh, look at that, how firm that fish is. And the lobster bisque sauce. And a little bit of lemon gel. Oh, wow. Delicious. Absolutely delicious. And this is the lobster with the artichoke cream tart. How light that is. And a bit chunk of lobster. Beautiful. With the herbs, with dill in as well. Yeah, that's it. I'm enjoying myself. See you later. A bit tipsy after a glass of wine. No, actually two glasses of wine. That was beautiful, beautiful meal at the Hand and Flower. So we have delicious meal, and I can't wait to get back here again.